Well, to Brazil, where a new poll by IBOPE shows current President Dilma Rousseff continues to lead her rivals ahead of the October 5th election. Rousseff garnered 37% support in the poll. That marks a 3% increase from the same poll last month. Her main rival, Marina Silva, earned 33%. That's down from 38%. 15% of voters said they would vote for third-place candidate Aécio Neves. A second-round runoff election looks likely between Rousseff and Silva. Former President Lula da Silva has thrown his support behind Rousseff.